I'm going to attempt the two corners on my right there. The important thing about corners is to ride your line and not the angle of the corner. So the horses see it as just a simple fence and you've got to ride it the same way. Don't think of, oh, the horse is going to run out to the left or the right. Just ride your line and remember it's a jump like any other jump. So hopefully I will demonstrate that for you.